Finally, to the Class C Championship. The Kestrels of Monroe St. Mary Catholic Central going for their third volleyball state crown, taking on St. Louis. Despite finishing ranked sixth after the regular season, SMCC swept their way through the quarters and semis. In control in the first, near court, a pair of first-team All-Staters hooking up. Junior center Bailey Windham to the senior Michelle DeMarco, who gets it to go for one of her six kills. Seven juniors on this 2010 squad, and it's Windham again. This time the cross-court dish to fellow junior Sarah Brent with the well-placed winner. Kestrels capture game one. The second game, however, a nail-biter. Early on, sophomore Taylor Vujic to Brent, and her bash is off the St. Louis defender. Both teams going after it. This was another extensive exchange. Freshman Mackenzie Todd passes to Windham, and she just throws it into the corner. The Middle of Michigan Sharks of St. Louis making their state champs debut, going for their first title since 2001. Nice dig by Corinne Perry, and she gets the winner. It was tied at 25 apiece. But Monroe SMCC with just too much fight. Windham to Brent, and over the outstretched arms of her defenders, she had a team-high 12 kills in the match. Then, it's Kathy Johnson to the 5'9 junior middle hitter Megan Saddlefield. She had five spikes. Kestrels win game two, 29-27, to take a 2-0 lead. St. Mary Catholic Central would ride that momentum into game three. Windham had 18 assists, this to the freshman Todd. Booyah! And they would cruise the rest of the way. One of only three seniors, the heart and soul of the Kestrels is DeMarco, crushing her sixth kill. On championship point, the Sharks parry at the net, but Brent is there for the block. A team that didn't win a tournament the entire season, Monroe St. Mary Catholic Central taking home the state hardware.
It's very special. It meant a lot to us, and we knew that we could do it, and we knew that we had to do it for many people and many alumni, and we pulled through, and it was great.